Thunder host Charlotte, George returns to lineup. The Thunder hopes to even its record tonight against the Charlotte Hornets. Paul George, calf, and Andre Roberson, ankle, are questionable for the 7 p.m. tip. OKC, 12-13, played the role of spoiler on Saturday, erasing a 20-point deficit against the Grizzlies in an overtime win. It was the Thunder's second straight game without George. Alex O'Brien started in his place and scored 20 points and shot 6 of 8 from three-point range. Steven Adams and Carmelo Anthony each contributed 21 points and 9 rebounds. The Hornets, 9-16, have lost 7 of the last 8 and are plagued with injuries. Nicholas Batum, elbow, is out for tonight's game while Jeremy Lamb, leg, and Frank Kaminsky, ankle, are questionable to play. Cody Zeller is out for an extended period after tearing a medial meniscus in his knee. Charlotte will also miss head coach Steve Clifford, who hasn't been on the bench since December 1 due to an undisclosed health issue. The Thunder will have to deal with Kemba Walker 22.6 points and 6.0 assists, and Dwight Howard 15.7 points and 12.4 rebounds, but there are several role players that can be dangerous too. Jeremy Lamb has improved each year since OKC traded him. Marvin Williams is shooting 44% from deep as a stretch four, and Michael Kidd-Gilchrist averaged 15 points and 8.5 rebounds in 2 wins against the Thunder last year. The Hornets are number 23 in offensive rating, 104.8, but number 12 in defensive rating, 107.0. OKC is number 22 in offensive rating, 105.4, and second in defensive rating, 102.5. The Thunder travel to Indianapolis on Wednesday to take on the Pacers.